Today we had a barbecue for the release of our Exit Lights record, which came out Tuesday and Saturday today, at Jeremy Miller, our bass player's house. We had a pinata, which I love. It was the classic donkey pinata, and you know, they blindfolded me and spun me around, and I had this tiny little bat. And it's actually, it looks stupid when you're watching somebody, because Jeremy did it before me and it was hilarious. But when you're actually doing it, it's hard. Like, you don't know where you are. You can't tell, like, how far away it is. And Josh was pulling the rope, so it was going up and down, you know? And it was hard to hit it, but I did. I broke a leg off, because I heard, like, a bunch of candy spilling. And then somebody said, hey, finish him off. And so I just took the blindfold off and smacked it really hard with a bat. It was pretty sweet. All the candy spilled out. And then kids just out of nowhere came from like the bushes and stuff. They're like, like they were all dirty with like these like garbs on and stuff. I was like, where are these kids coming from? Anyway, so that was the barbecue at the Jeremy Miller's palace today.